In this video today, we will see how to apply a decorative page border for a single page in Microsoft Word document. In this example, I have four pages here. Now suppose if I want to put a page border, I will click on this design tab. I will go to this page borders. I will select any page border from here. If I want to put a decorative page border, I will click on this art and I can select example as the page border. If I want, I can also select the color for this page border. Now there is an option here, apply to whole document. So if you apply to whole document, all the pages will have page border. But if I select this option, this section, first page only, the first page will have page border. Similarly, if I go to this page borders again, select a border design, this section all except first page, then you can see only the first page does not have border, whereas the rest of the pages has border. But suppose if I want to apply the page border only for this third page, and if I want to leave the other pages without the page border, then what I have to do is I have to separate this page from rest of the pages. So for that one, what I have to do is I have to create a section break. So I will click on this third page. I will go to layout under breaks. I will select section break and select continues. So if you want to see whether a section break is created or not, you will go to this home and then click on this show hide button. So in between these two pages, section break is created. That means this page is now separated from these two pages. Now again, what I have to do is I have to separate this page from the fourth page or the last page. So I'll click on this fourth page. Again, go to layout, break, under section break, I will select continues. Now there is a section break in between these two pages also. That means this page is now separated from these two and from this last page. So if I want to put the page border only on this third page, I'll click here, design, page border. I can select a normal page border, or else I will go to art and I will select any decorative page border. And under this section apply to, I will select this option, this section. This section means it's the third page where my cursor is right now, and then okay. Now you can see that the page border is only applied on the third page, whereas the other pages are without the page border. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.